And in developing news here at noon, police are investigating a shooting after a man arrived at the EPPD substation on Escobar Drive around 12:40 this morning. The victim was then taken to Del Sol Medical Center with a gunshot wound to an extremity. Police do not believe his injuries are life-threatening. This is once again a developing story. We will bring you more details as soon as they arrive into our newsroom.